greatest anything ever. This has been my dream venue forever. Like, I always said, this is the tip top. Like, I could die tomorrow. I'm not gonna die tomorrow, don't worry. I could, and I'd be really happy, you know? Because all I wanted to do is to play here. It's crazy. Thank you so much for being here. I love you so much. Love you!
See you. Thank you.
Sister lives here, so if you've ever seen around, it's not me, it's my clone. Sometimes I'll get messages from one of you while I'm sitting on my sofa in LA saying, oh my god, I just saw you at King's Cross, and I'm like, at least I know where my sister is. But anyways, so I spent a lot of time here and I'm really, really inspired by it and like to write lots of songs about this place because it's so beautiful and lovely. And so this one time, have any of you ever sat on the tube, you know, sat down with your book or your music and you're ready to romanticize, you know? I know you're all good. You look across the way and you see a rat. No, I'm kidding. You see someone that you think is kind of cute and they're kind of looking at you. Yeah, have any of you? Has that happened to anyone? Nice. Me too, and I wrote a song about it. It's called Beautiful Stranger.
On the morning commute.
Well, I'm about to ruin the great mood with a really sad song.
Let's go!
So, have any of you ever had a person that you just keep on going back to even though they're wrong for you? Yeah? Losers. I wrote a song about it. For all of you that have never been able to get over anything, ever.
Thank you.
And of course I'll let you break my heart.